Morning, y'all. We're at Josh and Joey's, and we didn't have anything in the park this morning. And Britt's doing what she does best. She's giving Joey pink hair this morning.
Limited resources.
I'm gonna do it with your natural in front because I don't think you're gonna want to have a big pink stripe when you put your hair in.
So this morning we're just kind of hanging out.
I've never colored my hair before, ever.
Well,
I colored my mom's hair once and it turned pink. So.
Here guys, one, two.
Okay.
Check this out.
Okay.
I'm balayaging her hair with pink.
Limited resources we have.
So we're hanging out here with them this morning. Then this afternoon, Britt and I are checking into our resort today at All Star Music. I'm currently on the phone trying to get a first floor. And then later on, we have a reservation to eat and fast passes tonight at Magic.
Oh, it's pretty.
It is pretty.
So this is the start of it. We'll show y'all the finished product when it's done.
For an Anna look.
I see that.
I was thanked for vlogging me while I'm sitting in my couch.
Sorry. Anyways, finished hair product. You like it, Joey? Mm-hmm. Tonight, we have plans together, some fast passes. Dinner reservations,
can
that sort
say
of
it,
thing.
Please.
Dinner reservations at Backlot Express.
Backlot Express, it is.
It's a new pilot full service dining.
She's not happy about it either.
No, she's very excited, it sounds like. No, Britt, you know where we're going?
Trolls
Inn. Did you just look at my Disney experience?
No. Are we going to Trolls
Inn? Yes.
Finally. I've been trying to get Josh and Joey to go.
So last night, we told Britt, we said, sorry, Trails End's under refurbishment right now and it's not currently open.
I only made 15 reservations for it.
And the look on her face was priceless. I wish I had it on camera. So our hotel should be ready any minute now. And okay, we're about to leave and head that way to property and get checked in, get our stuff unloaded, and then we're going to Magic Kingdom.
And then we're going to Trails End, most importantly.
I'm gonna take you on a ride.
Getting checked into our resort, and this I feel like is like our second part of our vacation stay because we're actually getting checked into a resort on property now, and we won't leave the bubble the rest of the trip. And we're staying at All Star Music.
It's the last All Star that we haven't stayed at.
Right.
We're done with All Star.
We're almost done with all value and moderate resorts. But
oh wow, this actually looks different.
It does. Huh.
The check-ins are a little different.
I've yet to get a confirmation email or text about a room, so that's why we wanted to stop by here first before we get to the park to see what room we're going to be staying in. We made it over to Pioneer Hall, so it's time for hoopty-doo. Not really. We're actually just walking down to the boat ramp so we can catch the boat over to Magic Kingdom, but we will be back over in this area, right over there, at Trails Inn a little bit later. We have a reservation.
Most everyone knows that we love Hoop-Dee-Doo and Trails Inn. If we can't go to Hoop-Dee-Doo, then we always go to Trails Inn.
Same food for the most part, just no dinner show. So yeah. It just kind of depends on what you're going for, what you're after.
We do it every other trip. We do Hoop-Dee-Doo.
Pretty much.
It's kind of our tradition. We did it last trip in October with Josh and Joey. And so we're not going to do this trip, but we're still going to go to Trails End. So we're going to eat the same thing.
I love it over in this area.
It's so just peaceful.
I would love to be here in the fall, I think. Like, I feel like this would be an awesome time.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Pumpkins everywhere. It would feel like Sleepy Hollow.
It was really pretty over here when we came in October, but it would be cool to stay here during that time. See people out on the lake. That'd be really peaceful,
too. I want to go canoeing. We're going to do it.
Yeah.
I wanted to do it today.
We ran out of time. We're about to catch the boat over to Magic. We'll see y'all over there.
Thank you so much.
Have a good evening.
Mmm, popcorn. If I had a sister like Elsa, when we said mmm, chocolate, it would be mmm, popcorn, for sure. Or mmm, corn dog nuggets. Or mmm, Disney cornbread. Or mmm,
Go Whip.
Pretty accurate. How's popcorn? Good?
School bread, too.
Not me, Jared, though.
First Fast Pass today at Magic Kingdom is in the 100-acre wood. Purple Honey Pod is ours. It already feels like summer here in Central Florida. So we thought that the best way to do that, to combat that, would be to go get a blue and red slushie from underneath the Big Top.
So that was a little magical. I got a blue and red slushie. And I said, can I have a blue and red slushie? I should have said mixed. And so she did a blue and a red slushie. And I was like, oh. And she knew that there was something. She was like, oh, were they supposed to be together? I was like, yeah. She said, that's okay, I'll make you a new one. And you can just have these. So we got three slushies from Big Top. I'm not complaining one bit. I'll take them. It's hot enough. We'll probably slurp them down in no time.
All right, so the bug showed up and we're having an instant like setup shot of a photo shoot here with this Disney mama and Disney baby modeling some Main Street ears. And some shirts that Josh and Joe are now making are about to sell. We got a photo pass here.
Memory maker available for $179.
Lulu!
Ooh, not that.
Say hey.
Joey, look at Joey's shirt.
Look at Joey's shirt, Joey's ears.
Disney mama, Disney baby.
Oh.
Shine. Teaching now with the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's the fire and why does it? What's the word?
We just got off of our fast pass for Little Mermaid that we made all of a sudden, and now we're gonna try to get back to the front of the park, but we're gonna do it in a very different way that we usually do instead of our feet. We're not gonna fly there either.
Feet.
We're gonna take the train because back here in Storybook Circus is a place where you can get on the train, and it stops at a couple different ways around Magic Kingdom.
It's like a Main Street train, like the station at the front. It's the same train that goes all the way around the thing, and a lot of people don't know that that's like actually a train that goes all the way around the park. So think of like the cable mover.
Yeah.
You can get off in multiple places in Magic Kingdom.
And because Britt has a bone spur right now on her foot, we're going to try to save a few steps. So getting on the train will be a good way to do that. And we're meeting Josh and Joey at the front of the park, and we're about to go head over to Fort Wilderness to eat at...
I almost said Hoop-Dee-Doo.
Not
Trails End.
Trails End.
Almost said Hoop-Dee-Doo.
But we still get cornbread, chicken,
ribs,
gummy bears,
ice cream,
all that,
baby carcass lemonade,
all the good stuff. So we'll see y'all at the front of the park. All the goodies. Bad news. We're gonna have to walk to the front because look, last train leaves at 7
and it's 7:07.
Boom. So we'll have to do it the old fashioned way and walk to the front of the park now.
The old fashioned way.
The old fashioned way.
Walk in instead of public transportation.
Walk, walk. Night, Magic Kingdom.
Wow. I'll see you never.
See you real soon.
Just kidding. See you tomorrow.
As in tomorrow, time to take the boat back. Here we go.
Hello again, Fort Wilderness. I'm so excited.
I feel like we might as well just stay here because we always end up making a trip over.
Always, because either we eat at Trails End or we eat at Hoop-Dee-Doo. One of the two. If we don't eat at Hoop-Dee-Doo every other trip, we eat at Trails End every other trip. So, one way or another, we're here.
You can't see anything for that.
Every trip.
We don't need to own up and rent a cabin.
Why?
We need to like invest in a like
camper.
Camper. Yeah.
I vote a cabin. I want to stay in a cabin one time, or I want to stay in the cabins at Fort Wilderness. Not Fort Wilderness. The ones at
Wilderness Lodge.
Wilderness Lodge. The Copper Creek ones. Oh, I'm gonna stay in Copper Creek so bad. Does anyone have any extra DVC points we could borrow? Or have? It's Happily Ever After, I hear it.
You can see the fireworks here.
You can see the fireworks. This is amazing, and they play the music too. I don't know if you can hear the music, but they're playing it. This is so amazing. This is literally like the best view ever. And the fireworks look huge from out here.
That's incredible.
We have a reservation to attend, but this needs to be on our bucket list.
I was gonna say new bucket list.
Definitely, this needs to be on our bucket list to come out here and watch the fireworks.
We should be friends with these guys. Hey.
I know you.
What's your name?
My name is Britt. What's your name?
I'm Jared.
Quick interview.
Something clever. Claver. Claver.
Claver.
I think we're going to say Claver.
This is so amazing.
Look how much they decorated their spot. Josh, look to the
That's left. Amazing. Christmas Ooh. Is over, but that's okay. Christmas lights for life.
Hey, Britt.
Hey, Jer.
You know where you're going?
Chosen.
Right up here, we're going to bear right.
You're so punny. This is it. The end of the trail.
Food allergies. Well, Prince from Tallahassee, and he's supported.
Lying. Yes, they're just food allergies. Jer's allergic to everything. I'm gonna go watch the fireworks. I have to see the fireworks. Ah! This is literally the first time I've ran since I broke my ankle. Only for happily ever after. Going off road, going off road. Snakes, no snakes. Ah, it's Moana! Oh my god, this is amazing. Oh my gosh, that was amazing. Oh, I love this park. Oh. I'm such an emotional person. Dry them up, girlfriend, you about to go to Trail's End. That was amazing, but I've gotta go over here just in case they get called for a reservation. I have to be there too, or they can't go in. But I had to catch those fireworks. There's no way I could miss that.
So we got our table here at Trail's End. Let me just say, I think this is probably the best buffet you can ever go see in your entire life. That's just my opinion.
The best buffet here?
I think Britt would agree.
What did you say?
It's like my favorite buffet to go to anywhere.
Oh yeah, for sure.
I got some ribs. They have a carving station where you can get this roast beef here. Some fried chicken, got some pizza, potato salad, got some strawberry. That mac and cheese, y'all, so good. But then, Brent, that's the highlight of everything right there.
The cornbread.
And we got our favorite waiter.
Oh,
our good
Bam.
Friend, Bam.
Y'all met Bam.
Y'all met Bam before. Bam's taking care of us in the night. So we're about to get in, like, for real, because I'm so hungry. All right, so we'll get our waiter to say hey. Bam.
Hey.
Good to see you again, bud.
I wanted to thank you for our only loss.
You're only. You're welcome.
You know, LSU Auburn was a good game.
It was.
You got it.
Appreciate you taking care of us again tonight.
Oh yeah, man, I enjoyed having y'all. Thanks for requesting me.
No problem. And we'll see. We'll see you next time.
See y'all. Take care.
All right. So Britt and I are gonna go check into our resort now since we actually haven't been to our room yet since we got here. Josh and Joey are gonna go home. And food was amazing once again. So if you need a good buffet on property to have, we highly, highly, highly recommend Trail's End. It is our favorite. It's just all the food that you can get at Hoopty Doo, plus a lot more, and it's a very relaxed environment. So if you're looking for a buffet, go check it out. Oh, I'm so full, I can't even walk down to the bus.
And it's here, we're so far away.
My belly hurts, it's so full. All right, bye Fort Wilderness, bye Trail's End, bye Hoopty Doo. We love you, we love you, we love you. But now we gotta catch the bus to be able to get back to where we parked.
And then we are
driving to our resort.
Yes, see you there.
Checking out for the night.
We made it, and our car is literally right there. And here's our room. 24. Yay! And for the first time ever in an all-star resort, we have a king bed. We didn't even know that king beds came in all-star rooms. We've never
suites.
Huh?
Did you know that all-star has suites?
No, I didn't. So this is what a king one looks like. Cool. Oh, Jerry brought my blanket in.
Sure did.
So it has all this same stuff, but this is different. It's like this big curtain right here. Usually it's just straight across. But there's a curtain in like this whole area right here. Seems to be a big... Wow! Look at the bathroom!
Oh wow, it's different.
It's big!
It's always like you walk in, there's a potty.
There's a potty here and then the bathtub is like right here. But like we have like...
That's cool.
Room for fun in here.
That's awesome.
I think this is a handicap room. I think is what it is because
maybe
this is kind of open to where you can like wheel someone just easy in the aisle. Look how big this door is.
It might be. That's good idea, Britt. Alright, so we're here for the night. It's pretty late, so we might just go to bed or we might walk down to the food court. I'm not sure yet, but if this is the end of the night, we love y'all. Good night. We'll see y'all early in the morning as we are headed to Magic Kingdom. Night, y'all.